And you can just hear it from McDonald's fans. Say it ain't so. The chain is experimenting with some menu changes at certain restaurants in 6 different states. With sales down almost 5%, they're trying to keep up with the times and market tastes. So they're trying out fewer types of chicken sandwiches, fewer wraps, and going from 4 versions of the venerable quarter pounder with cheese to just 1. It's one of the truly few burgers ever truly immortalized in a modern classic.